considered North Africa's most beautiful place. This huge four-stage triumphant arch was completed in 1730 by Copper Lady, whose name means Victoria's Renaissance, and looms over the Meknes Square. The marble iconic columns supporting the two bastions on either side of the Meknes were taken from the Roman ruins at Meknes, while the taller Corinthian columns came from Marrakesh El-Mahdi palaces, part of the United Islam's campus, and the best of the Sumerian dynasty.
Well, that's all that talks about the gate, and then they go on.
Thank you.